love a loaf of bread from the day that it was born. In a baker's oven, baking hot on a cold and frosty morn. This is the tale, I'll tell it now, no need to ask me twice. It's full of fun and flavor, and I'll tell it
slice by slice.
The first slice was a crust, of course, the baker ate it
early.
He loved his crunchy crunchiness and made his hair all second slice on a tray with a steamy cup, sunlight shining in the room and a baby waking up. The next two slices made a pair with butter, cheese and ham, a sandwich for the baker's boy, and the baker's boy stopped Sam. Hooray, woof woof, for bread. The loaf of bread was smaller now, it sat there on the shelf, dreaming of fields of corn perhaps, to itself. The next slice went out for a ride with the baker's wife and baby.